A first ever Halloween wooftacular in Manoa today, and it just wrapped up at 6 o'clock. It's put on by Hawaii Doggy Bakery and Kerry Nakahashi Photography. The free event for dogs featured games, doggy trick or treating, witches, broom, doggy limbo, of course, a costume contest, and a pumpkin patch hunt to raise money for Fur Angel Foundation, which educates Hawaii's children about responsible pet ownership.
We just really love doing things for dogs. We love dogs. We love building up the dog community. I mean, everyone's having a great time and just being together with other people who are like-minded.
Other vendors that participated included Animal Communicators Hawaii, Dog Walker, etc., My Pup Hawaii, Pets in the City, and Camp K9 Hawaii.